I was inspired by a real life incident I had with a police officer, and it just got me thinking about the relationship between minorities and cops. If I could describe the film in three words, I think it'd be, they're scared too. A lot of the times we forget that, when we're in the moment, we forget that they're just as scared as we are in those interactions. The title Breathe is about keeping calm in those high stakes situations, because they can escalate really quickly when people panic. So like, it's important to kind of like just try to stay calm and breathe. It was really hectic on set because we had a lot to cover and not a lot of time to shoot. It was a range from, I believe, 7th to 12th grade. And it was just a bunch of friends that I had known that were filmmakers as well, and we all just came together on set. Gaffer's tape. I didn't know there were that many uses for it, but it like solves literally every problem you can come across. All Right, Kendrick Lamar. That song is like gorgeous. The story was pretty close to what it was in editing from when we wrote it. The only thing that changed was that we gave the cop more time on his end because we wanted it to feel more equal. It's hard to explain why. I just started making things and I really liked it, and I can't imagine myself doing anything else. So I'm just kind of stuck with it now.
This program is brought to you in part by Oolite Arts, What Miami is Made Of, and by Friends of South Florida PBS.